Welcome back, guys, to Oblivion. My short, minute beforehand. Now, the first Oblivion gate. You know what? I don't know if I'm gonna be ready for this. Seems a little early yet. But we're gonna try. With sword in hand, we march.
Thank the Nine. I never thought I'd see another friendly face. The others... taken. They were taken to the tower. Captain Mattias sent us in to try and close the gate. We were ambushed, trapped, and picked off. I managed to escape, but the others are strewn across that bridge. They took Menion off to the big tower. You've got to save him. I'm getting out of here. You're right. I can't just leave poor Menion to his fate. If he's still alive, I've got to try to save him. All right. Lead the way. Let's find Menion. What's the plan? Let's stick together! Thank you. Let's stick together! Another one! Am I supposed to be impressed? What's the plan? I'm right. Let's find many and get out of here. This ends here! It just keeps getting worse, doesn't it? Now it's my turn, you bastards! Look at that! Stick together! Die! Another one! That's twice you hit me! In the cage! Over here! Let's stick together! Look out! This ends here! Quickly! Quickly! There's no time! You must get to the top of the large tower. The sigil keep, they call it. That's what keeps the Oblivion. Find the sigil stone. Remove it and the gate will close. Hurry! The keeper... Thank you.
I'm sorry, I tried to keep him alive. I was waiting, and he fucking died. That's not my problem. Stupid bastard.